Just when your life is about to really resemble a bad sitcom, Zorro comes along and kisses you.
Gun tells you anything's possible, doesn't it?
Joanie decides to go to a Halloween party, and all of a sudden, Zorro comes sweeping through the people and starts kissing her. Then he leaves, and she never knows who that masked man was. She goes back to the place and starts asking the bartender, "Did you know anybody?" And then he, as a fireman, the Barkery caught on fire, and he comes and saves her again. So it's another wonderful reunion, very dramatic and romantic.
Don't I know you?
You remember me?
Yeah, you're the bartender. What are you doing here?
Fireman by day, bartender by night.
And that's how she meets him. The fan base was so into Burt and Joanie's relationship. I have been stopped on the streets specifically to be asked the question, why didn't it work with you and the fireman? I mean, people were really pulling for Joanie and the fireman. I think that Joanie's relationships never worked because she was being really true to herself and wasn't going to settle. She also took her daughter very seriously and had to make sure that she would marry somebody that would make for a really good man to be the father of her child. In the Thanksgiving episode, Joanie does a pregnancy test and sure enough finds out she's pregnant. Then Joanie ends up having a miscarriage. Once the miscarriage happens and they are able to talk about it, they realize that, you know what, we're not right for one another.